Welcome. This is a good place to work, but be careful. I've helped several folks who were injured because they didn't gear up properly. Someone! get help! He was lucky I found him in there. He was nearly unconscious when I got to him. Who knows what could have happened? It's one thing to have your protection, but it does you no good if you don't use it.
Unfortunately, workers regularly suffer respiratory injuries on the job, and these can lead to serious complications, including disability and death. It's not just workers that suffer. Family and friends are impacted too. Respiratory hazards like respirable airborne silica shouldn't be taken lightly. Acute respiratory problems can develop immediately, within seconds to hours after exposure, and are usually associated with high contaminant concentrations. Symptoms of overexposure depend on the contaminant, but can include nausea, headaches, blurred vision, and shortness of breath. Chronic respiratory problems usually occur years after regular exposure to hazards at relatively low concentrations, and can develop into diseases such as silicosis, chronic obstructive pulmonary disorder, COPD, and mesothelioma or lung cancer. The presence and concentration of a contaminant oftentimes can only be detected with the use of a monitor. Sometimes it's what we can't see that can hurt us the most.